here we are again. Euro Truck Simulator 2, discovering Europe, discovering Poland. Jim Pettibone here, your driver. Guide. Miscellaneous. All right. The reason we're going really slow here is because I... how do you pronounce a word that the first four letters are, and you don't have a vowel? Okay, we're taking vacuum cleaners from Berlin to Szczecin, yeah, Poland. 5 hours and 2 minutes remaining on the contract. 6,152 euros for completing the job. We will be driving, and you'll be riding in a Volvo FH Sleeper, which does have a piece of metal there that 700 horsepower, 3,150 newton meters of torque, and I shift ATO 3512DR, 12 speed retarder. Do that. Got that. All right. So let's just hop in the cab here. Let's just hop in the cab. Okay. Let's just hop out of the cab. Okay. Let's not do anything. There we go. I decided to pull back on the frames a little bit. Or pull back on the picture just a little bit when I take this. I don't know why. I kind of thought these got a little boring. If I go and do this, I get a little more of the background stuff going. Okay, let's hop in the cab. And see, that magically all reappears. And let's set the brake. Let's start the engine. Do this really mean anything? Yep, there we go. Oh, we've got no problem covering this. Okay, let's get comfy. And open gear. Turn on our running lights. And realizing that this is a almost 4 hour trip and I've only got like 4.5 hours. Think we should get going. Okay, are we going the right way? We got one car, two cars. And a truck. Okay, so from our last driving lesson, or lessons from our last trip, and the trip sometime quite prior, or quite earlier using the same truck, we know that the Euro truck does not just polite way of saying this. Euro with its hopelessly underpowered engine. We know for hauling a heavy load, it's going to take forever. Too late. What am I doing? Anyway, we know. I think we're getting off here. There's so many red and green arrows. Okay. Yeah, we're getting off here. Anyway, from driving that truck, we know that taking a heavy load long distance will take you forever. Okay, cruise control. Taking a light load, a short distance, under an urgent delivery. Not going to do that either. Taking a light load a short distance and on a regular, maybe okay. As long as you don't have any hills. Try not to stop. So all in all, I've decided that at worst case scenario, if that ever truck comes up again, and it's the only way that I can take a load to somewhere, I will do it, but to consciously pick that truck to go somewhere?
No.
I mean, it could be up-engined. And I think you can throw a different gearbox in it. Okay, what do we got here? All right, 3 hours. Whoa! I'm speeding. Yeah, things are quite a bit different in the game. These last few updates and stuff. Now, I don't understand that bit. Maybe somebody that watches these in Europe can explain that to me. But why does the GPS... Are trucks not supposed to travel this part of the highway? Because that truck that was alongside me, that passed me... excuse me. That truck that was alongside me, the one with the load of bricks, that passed me... He went to that... Basically, off the mainline road... And traveled that section that I... GPS was advising. So is that something that driving and do that little jerk just is that something that's supposed to be done, or is that just a quirk of the game? Of course, talking about that, we're almost there. Yep. guess I should get in that plane. Okay. 1 hour and 53 minutes, and we're just 18 minutes away. What? Oh, not again. Oh. Jeez, I should have grabbed it. Take it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oops. Szczecin discovered. Didn't bother to check again. Alright, so let's see. We're right there. We're going up there, but we need to go by here and there. So, what are we going to do? We're gonna follow this leg in, catch that, drive all the way back out to there. Well, okay. This. Mercedes dealer. Kind of just squeezed in there between the walls. Yep. Discovered a recruitment agency. Well, now let's see who's driving over there. I think what we're gonna do. Oh, nope, this guy's coming on really quick. He's going on really quick. Oh, he's not even on the street. Oh, jeez, I'm sorry. Okay, we're 10 minutes from delivery. Oh, we got an hour and 15 minutes. All right, we're... No trouble. No troubles here. All these neat little details and everything on the map. Not on the map, but when you're driving. Except for the most part, for me, the idea of trying to look at stuff is terrifying. Because I know it's going to end badly. Well, I'm going to look over there at that as I'm driving. And the next thing I'll see is that or something. As I've missed the corner. What's going on here? Sorry. some ways, I think it'd be kind of neat if you could have actually a hook up like a passenger somehow. Is this the, Walmart? Well, I have to go that way. There's no way around over there. This looks like the lesser of two evils.
Oh, I need to get forward again.
Okay. Oh. I'll put on my four-way flashers. Still haven't figured out where I'm supposed to park yet. Back here, so oh, there we are. Okay, well now, let's look and see what we've gotten ourselves into here. Much worse than I thought. Let's just jackknife it and be done with it. Try to straighten it out here in a bit. Pull forward and squeeze it in there, right? Oh! Ah, close enough. Four flashers off. Take it out of gear. Set the parking brake. and disconnect our trailer. And there we are. Job completed.
Excellent.
Vacuum cleaners delivered from Berlin to... Szczecin. 246 kilometers, 4 hours and 14 minutes, 98.7 liters of fuel, made 6,152 euros and 359 experience points. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, hope you enjoyed the drive. If you did, remember, thumbs up. Guess we noticed. Comments greatly appreciated. Whether I need to improve something, change something. You want to follow me through Europe? Subscribe. Get little email updates whenever I upload stuff. And again, I thank you for watching. And we'll see you on the next trip.